Okay, so let's go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. Okay, caution, caution. Virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta on your dash. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. And remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. Okay, the safety car is out. Safety car is out. We need to form up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Okay, we can take you this lap. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Thank you.
just want to say, thanks to all the haters. This one's for you.